clay guys. And watch out. So let's get over here so they can see. So, how you play, guys, is this is mine, the blue, and this is Arian's red. How you play is you have a deck of cards, and you put them on how the cards are faced. It says cards here face down. So you face the cards down right there. And then we're going to draw paper, scissors, shoot, start to stick the card. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Alright, so I'll go first. So now I got the card that says, you may move fire, then move to. I'll be right back, guys. Arian, go ahead and do your turn. Move mine.
Okay, guys, it's my turn. Oh!
Rhea, he already moved you.
No, he moved me right here. That's not, you need to go right here, then right here.
I got this.
So
that's 1
and 2. So you at 12. So you go from here, and you go that way.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Okay. Then you put the cards face up right here.
No, you put
the cards
face.
Right here, Arian.
Put it on space.
You have to put the cards here because then you would mix it up again.
I'm putting it on side.
Arian.
It's okay.
He can put it right there if he wants to.
Then we're gonna mix it up again.
Rhea is fine.
It's your turn.
Go.
Go.
It's your turn.
Rhea, it's your turn. He already went.
Oh. I put the card right here.
I hate you.
4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.